Ghana, I have some exciting news in the world, really. So we've got a new song coming out, and I'm super excited about this. This has been a while in the making, so.
Sitting on the